everybody, and welcome to Dodgeland's 11th annual talent show. I'm Madeline Barricott.
And I'm Alexis Bingen.
And we both stood on this stage about 7 years ago. It's kind of scary that we're up here again, but we're very happy to be here. Up first, we have Emerson, Savannah, and Ellie dancing to Bouncing Time.
Hey, you guys ready to bounce all over the place? I know I am. It's bouncing time.
Bounce, 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 bounce. You can bounce like a basketball and dribble around down on the court. You can bounce like a pogo stick, way up high, no matter if you're tall or short.
Alexis, what did you think of those moves?
I thought they were pretty amazing.
Me too.
Up next, we have Evelyn and Kennedy singing Wild Flowers and Wild Horses.
Smack!
About y'all, but that just means you want to talk in a country accent.
Just you, Alexis. Up next, we have Wyatt Bodo giving us some turtle jokes to tickle your shell.
What do you call a famous turtle? A celebrity. What kind of jokes do turtles tell? Hilarious ones. Why did the turtle cross the road? To get to the shell station. What do you call a flying turtle? A helicopter. What kind of pictures do turtles take? Selfies. What did the cow say to the turtle? Get a move on it. What did the snail say when it was riding on the turtle's back? Whee!
Did those tickle your shell, Alexis?
Sure did, Maddie B. Up next, we have Aubrey, Lily, and Grace dancing to... Can you guess what it is?
I don't know. Let's find out.
And if you could, I'd take you home with me. Move with me, chant with me. And if you could, I'd take you home with me.
Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his...
How to dance the Macarena yet? Get out.
Up next, we have Melina dancing to We On Top.
Jealous, my hustle, cause I'm killing all day. I be flexing my muscles, I don't care what they say. See the watch, see the Benz, I could spend my money. So much dough, so much bread, I could have a bakerette. Watch out, I'm in my zone, hand me the microphone. They say when in Rome, yeah. tonight. Just cause we do it all night. We on top.
Up next, we have Cashton Westra.
Alexis, do you know what heartbreak feels like?
That's random.
Well,
no.
Let's go find out.
Pretty little. Tell me that you love me. Lying to my face. I know you come across me. Girl, you're such a fake. What a shame. Guess my love, it was a snake. Pretty little liar. What you gonna say? Tell me that you love me. Lying to my face. I know you double cross me. Girl, you're such a fake. What a shame. Guess my love, it was a snake. Pretty little liar. What you gonna say? Tell me that you love me. Lying to my face. I know you double cross me. Girl, you're such a fake. What a shame, gets my love, it was a snake. Joking, but not really broken. Take a moment and phone when he calling. What it feel like falling? When I cry myself to sleep, I see you in my dreams. I can't breathe, but I hate the man late. I didn't know you're sleeping, staying but no weekend. And I knew you were cheating, but I didn't know I'm not believing. I didn't know you were feeling, doing it soon as soon I'm feeling. Even when I call up you, I knew I'm leaving. Pretty little liar, what you gonna say? Tell me that you love me, lying to my face. I know you double cross me, girl, you're such a fake. What a shame, guess my lover was a snake. What you gonna say?
Alexis, do you know what heartbreak feels like now?
I learned it all from the song.
Me too. Up next, we have Sammy Bodo doing gymnastics to Believer.
Whoa there, Maddie B. Let's not try to flip off this stage now.
Okay.
Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took of me, shook of me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
All right, we will now be having a quick intermission.
Feel free to get up and move around and get prepared for the next acts. I hope you guys had a great intermission.
Up next is Isabella Van Voxel singing to Past Lives.
Between us, sometimes the dreamers finally wake up. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Past lives couldn't ever hold me down. Lost love is sweeter when it's finally found. I've got the strangest feeling. This isn't between us. Sometimes the dream must finally wake up. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Past lives couldn't ever hold me down. Lost love is sweeter when it's finally found. I've got the strangest feeling. This isn't our first time around. Past lives couldn't ever come between us. Sometimes the dream must finally wake up. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming.
Up next, we have Millie Runnock
doing a comedy act.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming out tonight. How's everyone doing? For those of you who don't know me, my name's Millie Runnock. This is my second year performing my comedy act. Thank you for letting me come back. Just like last year, before I begin, I need to make sure my mic is working. If your name is Michael, please stand up. That concludes the mic check. Please remain standing for the rest of the show. My first set of jokes are for all of the teachers here tonight. If you're a teacher, please stand up. Everyone, let's give these hardworking teachers a round of applause. Okay, you can take a seat. Unless your name is Mike. Stay standing. Okay, teachers, these are for you. Enjoy. Why did the kid eat his homework? Because his teacher said it was a piece of cake. Why did the girl do her homework on an airplane? To get a higher education. What did zero say to eight? I like your belt. Why didn't the two fours feel like dinner? Because they already ate. Why did the scientist install a knocker on his door? He wanted to win the Nobel Prize. Enough of that. How many of you are ready for summer? These next few jokes have a summer ring to them. What sort of sandals do frogs wear? Open-toed. Why do seagulls fly over the sea? Because if they flew over the bay, they would be bagels. Why was the sand wet? Because the sea weed. Why wouldn't the crab share his sweets? Because he was a little shellfish. What do you call a boomerang that doesn't come back? A stick. And now for the dads. I just found out I'm colorblind. The news came out of the orange. Did you hear that laughing too loudly is illegal in Hawaii? They only permit aloha. I was wondering why the basketball kept getting bigger and bigger. Then it hit me. My dog is a genius. I asked him, what's 2 minus 2? He said, nothing. I love telling Dad jokes. Sometimes he laughs. I told my sister these jokes last night. She didn't laugh. She said they were cheesy. I didn't know she was lactose intolerant. She also told me my jokes needed some work, so I hired them. Well, folks, it's been fun. I'll leave you with one last joke. What did the mama cow say to the baby cow? It's a past your bedtime. Thank you and good night.
Did those jokes get you laughing, Maddie B?
Yeah, especially the dad ones. Up next, we have Eloise, Lexington, and Emery dancing to
Party in the USA.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Cause when the taxi man turned on the radio, and a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls all around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letter. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drummed my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA.
What did you think about those moves, Alexis?
I thought they were pretty awesome.
Me too.
Up next, we have Aaliyah singing a solo to Hallelujah.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Now that was beautiful.
She better be on American Idol in 10 years.
Agreed. Up next, we have Evelyn Bodo dancing to Shake It Off.
At least that's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say.
Alexis, do you think we could do those moves?
Nah, let's leave it to Evelyn. Up next, we have Ireland Runnock, roller skating to This Girl Is On Fire.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire. She's a flame, so bright she can burn your eyes. Better look the other way. You can try, but you'll never forget her name. She's on top of the world, hottest of the hottest girls. Say, oh, we got our feet on the ground and we're burning it down.
All right, guys, this is the moment you've all been waiting for.
The staff act. We've got a lot of young staff members out here.
Now, I would tell you what it is, but it's pretty awesome, so let's just go find out.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken.
I got us both ice cream.
Cool.
Hi, Barbie.
Flowing like diamonds on my face. I still keep the party going on one hand.
glowing like diamonds on my face. I still keep the party going, the one hair out of place. Watch me dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance the night away. I still keep the party running, the one hair out of place. When my heart breaks, you'll never see it.
I don't know, Alexis. Should they stick to teaching or dancing?
I'm gonna say teaching.
Yeah. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. We hope you enjoyed the show, and we can't wait to see you next year at Dodge's 12th annual talent show.
We want to give a big thank you to Mr. Modaf, Mr. Santana, and Ms. Rollins, and Mr. Kajornis, and all the custodial staff.
Hope you guys have a good night.